I am going to die. The teacher asks us about our hobbies. I own a telescope, I replied with my hand fully raised. Why did I do that? Of course, Miss Margaret had to get all excited about it. Guess I'll be the laughingstock of the class next week as well. Day 14. I got a cold shiver walking home from school today. I could feel my bones trembling. I still have no idea what caused it. I've never experienced anything like it. Maybe I should go see a doctor.
Don't see the need for these. You're just leaving more evidence.
all of the conditions have met, the ritual can finally begin.
If you're reading this, I'm dead. We've been stuck here ever since that thing showed up one night. It never rests, never needs sleep, never eats. You can't beat it. We're running low on supplies, and they don't want us to die by starvation. I'd rather do it myself. Sorry for the mess. Okay. So the important thing here is the order of the tapes. From left to right, we have turquoise, purple, red, green, and yellow. Now, let's recall the contents of the tapes in reverse order. Yellow was the obvious base. There was a man struggling in a coffin, and another man standing right beside him. The note in the yellow tape stated that the ritual could now begin. Then, we have the green tape. Green had hooded figures surrounding a man digging a hole. This tape had the same coffin from the yellow tape. We can assume that this is the ritual that the yellow tape was describing. And then we have red. Red was the obby with the falling blocks. When I reached the other side, there was a note stating that someone was just leaving more evidence, and at the end, a man killing another man. I don't really have a good explanation for this tape, because it doesn't really fit in with the story very well, but perhaps the tapes are the evidence that the note is describing, as they're the things that are depicting the events that have happened. After the red tape, there's the purple tape. We're in the kid's room from the house, and the door opens, and we're suddenly jump scared by an all-gray figure along with an extremely loud noise. Something familiar, which is from the turquoise tape. Turquoise Tape also has an all-gray figure that has an extremely loud noise following it. This gray figure caused an entire family to die, and maybe even caused a car crash at the beginning of the tape. So, in essence, the tapes from right to left are in chronological order. First, Summer prepares a ritual, then they conduct it, hide the evidence, and then, finally, some time passes, and the ritual brings some sort of entity to life. Upon appearing, the entity first goes to the home of the one who summoned it. We don't know what it does at this house, but sometime later, it leaves and causes the deaths of at least one family. In a dark sort of ending, perhaps the note that stated it can't be beat in the turquoise tape foreshadows what actually happens. The entity may be what causes the apocalypse, and this might be why That's the title of the game. We explore the events leading up to the end of the world, which is brought about by the entity that the ritual summoned.